gas chromatography users know how important it can be to have external devices for completing GC diagnostics and identifying leaks. But what if you could combine these critical tools into a single device? In this Innovation Minute, we will discuss the Agilent CrossLab CS cartridge system and the combined ADM flow meter and electronic leak detector. Previously, a user would need two separate tools to complete flow measurements and identify leaks. Now, using the Agilent CrossLab CS, the user can have a single handheld and use a cartridge depending on the measurement needed at the time. This innovative new design helps save space by allowing the user to carry both devices in a compact carrying case and save money by allowing the user to purchase a single handheld with two economical cartridges. To change cartridges, simply unscrew the two thumb screws at the top of the device. Slide out the previous cartridge, insert the new cartridge, and tighten the thumb screws. The display will automatically update depending on if you are using the flow meter or leak detector. The flow meter cartridge will track when it needs to be calibrated and replaced annually with a built-in timer. The leak detector cartridge does not need to be recalibrated or replaced annually, but will alert the user when a probe filter needs to be replaced. We hope you have enjoyed this Innovation Minute. For even more innovative features and detailed information about the Agilent CrossLab CS, visit Agilent's website.